No, no, use that stone, Eivor. Use the large one, there.
Do you like the snow, Sigurd?
I suppose. I accept it.
I love it. I wish it could gather under my skin, surround my bones, and cloak me in silence. Just the way it quiets the land.
Snow like arrows? The scald in you speaks. I admit it does calm me down some.
If everyone sat and watched the soft, chunky snow fall and said nothing, nothing at all, we would all be happier.
Snow makes for a poor plowing bed. That's what I know.
What mischief have you been at?